Sorry for doing that again. I didn't mean to. Plus, I was getting up too long, so. Peter? Nice reflexes. That was the weirdest yawn I've ever done. I'm getting a little hungry. Yeah, I can hear my stomach grumbling. I'll put you guys down for a little bit. That's okay. Actually, Paul?
Yeah?
Can you take over the camera for me while I'm gone? Make sure it's filming the movie. Take over the
film the movie. Paul, get my phone back.
Gonna have to open my can, my Dr. Pepper with my teeth. This must be easy for six-armed Spider-Man, Doppelganger, and Man-Spider. And Goro from Mortal Kombat, or someone else with a bunch of different arms. Paul, my phone can't see the movie. You can watch next to me. I like the music used in this movie, it's good. Using his new powers.
All right,
She can't take it. It's stuck. Come on, Flash, take it. Kobe.
Yo.
Kobe.
Yo, that was strong.
That was awesome. But now he's going to have to buy the thing. Because he broke it. You break it, you buy it. You break it, you buy it. Moral of the story in this scene, you break it, you buy it. Yep, that's what Batman said in Batman and Robin. When he caught the thing, Robin's like, nice catch. Batman's like, freaking you buy it. My mom just texted me. She said, keep the door closed and keep the volume down. Okay. Okay, Mom. Comment down below your favorite Spider-Man movie. This is just a reveal of the Amazing Spider-Man, because I just wanted to.